Nibiru: How the Nonsense Planet X, Armageddon and NASA Fake News Theories Spread Globally. Nibiru: Conspiracy theories about the end of the world have been circulating online for more than 2 decades, with the latest dubious prophecy predicting the apocalypse on September 23, 2017. Planet X, or Nibiru, refers to a mythological planet in our solar system that will supposedly crash into Earth and wipe out the human race. However, it has been consistently dismissed by NASA and other experts as an internet hoax. Despite absolutely no suggestions of a rogue planet getting rapidly closer to Earth, myths about Planet X continued to be perpetuated online. Why September 23? It has been claimed an unusual celestial arrangement mirroring signs from the Bible's Book of Revelation on September 23 will signal the start of the end of the world. However, the Earth Sky blog notes there will be nothing unique about the Sun, Moon and planets on the date. In the past 1,000 years, this same event has happened at least 4 times already: in 1827, 1483, 1293, and 1056, explains astronomer Christopher M. Graney. NASA has definitively dismissed wild theories about Nibiru as pseudoscience, issuing a number of statements denying its existence. Various people are predicting that world will end on September 23 when another planet collides with Earth, say NASA. The planet in question, Nibiru, doesn't exist, so there will be no collision. The story of Nibiru has been around for years, as has the Days of Darkness tale, and is periodically recycled into new apocalyptic fables. They add, Nibiru and other stories about wayward planets are an internet hoax. There is no factual basis for these claims. If Nibiru or Planet X were real and headed for an encounter with the Earth, astronomers would have been tracking it for at least the past decade, and it would be visible by now to the naked eye. Obviously, it does not exist. Eris is real, but it is a dwarf planet similar to Pluto that will remain in the outer solar system. The closest it can come to Earth is about 4 billion miles.